Trigger, Cops, we've received official confirmation about what we're supposed to do with you. The company commander has made it clear he'd like you both to officially join our squadron. This is an unprecedented move. It seems like you've got some people looking out for you. Still, I think it's because of how you've conducted yourselves. I believe you'll be an asset to us. Okay, it's time for your briefing. For a long time, our counteroffensive has been overpowered by the Erusian drone's auto-intercept system. If a craft enters their airspace and doesn't respond to their IFF, drones automatically take off and move to intercept their target. However, we've discovered that the intercept system has a blind spot. We've acquired this valuable information by sending our other squadrons on dangerous missions to scout the whole area and initiate combat. Of all the pilots assigned to us, only two managed to survive the mission. If we don't act now, before the enemy can fill in the blind spot, those pilots will have sacrificed themselves for nothing. So, we've been ordered to carry out a long-range strategic strike. Operating separately from the main forces as the long-range strategic strike group, we've been developing a strategy in secret. Cyclops Squadron and Strider Squadron will sortie deep into the Erusian territory and will be carrying out specialized long-range attack strategies. You will carve your way through the territory from the north to the capital of Barbanti, attacking important targets along the way. The first operation will involve striking the enemy's main naval force, the Njord Fleet, which is gathered in northern Yuzhou. We've known for some time that there's a large supply base utilized by the enemy fleet in the waters around Snyder's Top. At present, the enemy fleet is concentrated there. Naturally, they intend to attack eastern Yuzhou, where the Ostian forces are stationed. If we can surprise the enemy with a long-range attack, we could potentially do devastating damage to them. Still, it's highly likely that their advanced fleet are prepared and have started to move, so combat with the enemy fleet is probably unavoidable. We've verified the existence of a large supply base in the sea, as well as a medium-sized one in a valley by an estuary. It's a wide operation area, and there are a number of places you can expect large-scale combat, so we've set up a return line for replenishing supplies. Use it proactively. Anytime you feel the need to stock up on ammo or make repairs to your craft, it's there. While aircraft and ammo can be replaced, the lives of our pilots cannot. We don't want any casualties out there. Remember that. The counterattack has begun. Brace yourselves.
Strider Squadron, aircraft prep complete. Sortie ASAP.
Your first mission is to refuel midair. I'll provide you with instructions, so follow my lead. 1,500 meters to tanker. 500 100 meters, you have permission to access the refueling tanker. Trigger, maintain your current approach. 100.
Call sign is Strider 1. You will be leading Strider Squadron. Count. You'll be Cyclops 2. You'll be under Cyclops 1.
Sorry, but I'm gonna eat while I work. My judgment goes fuzzy when I'm too hungry.
How can you talk about food?
Trigger, how come you're number 1 and I'm stuck as number 2? Oh well, I guess I can let it slide for now.
Just supposed to follow you? I heard you're spectacular, Captain. At least with your last squadron.
I don't want you slowing us down out there.
We have visual confirmation of the enemy fleet. You're clear to engage.
We'll go. Let's go.
Enemy Aegis vessel intercepting incoming missiles with our C-Wiz. Counteract shields will lower approach or use missiles outside intercept range.
Cyclops 3.
All ships, prepare for anti-air combat. Any dumbass that flies near our fleet.
They're already firing. They think they can hit us.
Make a little drop to the dock. Point their fire when you move in.
Enemy aircraft is launched. Engage it.
Take them down one at a time.
Cyclops 2, stop fluttering about. Stay close to my ass.
Stop treating me like a poor chick. I've shot down my fair share of enemies.
Chirp, 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 little chick.
Just stick with your mother here. We'll get back here roost safe and sound.
The enemy has lost 30% of their fleet. You don't stay sharp. You need Davy Jones. They're giving us all they've got. Slip through that fire. Keep hitting and running.
Got it.
Destroyer sunk. Clear the rest.
There's extensive flooding in critical locations. We can't keep up.
I think we've sunk most of the enemy fleet, but I can't tell because of all the smoke.
Cyclops 2, stay sharp. Half of the enemies are still around. We're about to know, Miss Cal.
No enemy
bases
are close enough to strike our supply lines.
Missile cruiser Scoffy has been sunk. Well done.
Strider 1, Missile 2, you mean?
We've lost 80% of our fleet. We can't do anymore. Defend all life boats!
We should have had the strategic advantage. Just to warn these guys.
Aegis vessel Honier is sunk.
Trigger, one of the marks of your plane. Like lines. Scratches.
I don't like them. I like sin lines.
What are those?
Nothing.
Enemy fleet has been neutralized. You guys just down some serious firepower.
Yeah, it was a piece of cake.
It's nice to have some fresh talent we can count on.
Destroyed by Strider 1.
Platform purge confirmed. You just put the meat in between those bonds and that burger is well done. Strider's been eliminated. There's always a chance for reinforcements. So stay sharp.
Damn! Why can't that experimental squadron show up here? You might as well be praying to the heavens. Now get out there and shoot them down yourself.
The platform has been destroyed. Be careful not to get caught up in the collapse.
Holy hell. Is that for real?
Strider 1, target destroyed. We put quite a dent in their naval power. Results are better than expected.
We still have more time. Don't let up. Knock them down for good.
Come on, that's enough, right? Let's get out of here.
One more, we'll wipe them all out.
Give me a break. That's half of their operational ships. Keep at it, everyone.
Platform successfully purged.
Just a bit more, that platform is going down. I call dibs on the final shot.
Special weapons.
Stall warning.
I can't debate luck. If we're closing, evading.
Strider 1, missile inbound. Evade. Say goodbye.
Maintain course to return for resupply.
Strider 1, this is Control Tower. Make your landing check.
fast. Lower airspeed. Bank right. Lower your nose. You're too high. You're past the guidance limit. Make a visual landing. Strider 1, this is Control Tower. The runway is clear.
Is Jaeger teaching our hatchling how to fly?
Knock that off, would you?
Okay, I've got a story for you. It's about a great war hero. There was once an Erujian ace known as the King of the Skies. Every pilot he faced in training said pretty much the same thing.
Vessel destroyed.
Scary. They knew the true fear that an animal feels when it is being hunted by a predator. What about people who face them in an actual dogfight? No pilot came back alive. I'm not sure I buy that.
Breaking!
Missile.
Watch your chaff and flare supply.
Chaff
was
a resupply. We need
to. We're near the valley platform.
Damn it! They caught us getting ready to deploy. Hurry it up!
Missile.
Target destroyed.
Hostile has a lock.
Chased him off solo too since his form ran off. I was there myself.
off. You should watch your back.
Enemy spot B. Breaking up. Missile closing.
Attention all aircraft. Operation complete. The enemy won't recover from this one. You did great out there. I think tonight's the night we finally open that bottle.
I think I understand the new boss's style.
Our other newcomer is a unique character.
The old squad was bad, and I guess it's no different here. I can really perform. If only I had some partners I could trust.
No need to worry. I got your back. Relax and do your thing.
Give me a break.
Sorry, but...
mission was a success. You did more to hobble the enemy's sea power than we first expected. Outstanding work. This should free up our allies who have been bogged down on the East Coast. In addition, this success allows us to finally move on and initiate the operation to shoot down the Arsenal Bird. We have a long road ahead of us. Get some rest while you can.